Friends, welcome to the Real Facts Channel. Today, I will tell you a very fascinating and touching story. This person has been on the internet for a long time, and according to different sources, it happened either somewhere in Latin America or in Spain. Watch this video till the end. The story will definitely not leave you indifferent. Before you start, I would like to remind you that after watching this video, you can go to our channel where you will find many interesting, amazing, and touching stories. Several years passed since Amelia was just a happy little girl and her little sister Luisa had already learned to walk. Both girls lived in a beautiful house full of love and happiness. Although their father visited his daughters very rarely, their mother did everything for them. She perfectly raised them, educated, and taught everything necessary to become good people. Time passed, and the girl's mother fell ill. Although the doctors were doing everything possible, they could not find out the cause of her illness. The woman was struggling for her health, but every day she felt worse and worse. A few years passed. Amelia grew up and became a young woman who was taking care of her mother and her younger sister. Amelia was doing everything about the house so that her mother could relax. The girl also took her younger sister to school every day. She even started working to be able to buy medicine for her mother. However, their mother felt worse and worse, and one day she left this world. Amelia's heart was broken, but she knew that she had to be strong for her little sister, Luisa. Years passed. The girls coped on their own, but they missed their mother every day. Amelia had to take all the responsibilities, and she became an adult earlier than the other girls of her age because she had to take care of her little sister. She worked, paid their bills, took her sister to school, and cooked their food. Everything was going well despite the heavy loss. The girl's father did not help them at all, and that was even more painful. One day, Amelia took her sister to a shopping mall where there were many different shops. After a while, when Amelia was buying some food, Luisa asked her, "Sister, can I see the shops on the opposite side?" They were nearby, and Amelia let her sister go, warning her not to go too far. The little girl went to those shops. There was an office supply store and a clothing store, but a jewelry boutique attracted Luisa's attention most of all. With admiration, she began to examine all the shiny objects in the shop window, and she really liked all the chains, bracelets, rings, and accessories that she saw. But most of all, her attention was attracted by a golden bracelet which was sparkling in the light. "It is so beautiful! This is what I need," the girl thought. The store owner saw that she was looking at the bracelet. He came up to her and affectionately asked, "Can I help you?" Luisa, seeing that the shopkeeper was looking at her, straightened up and asked, like an adult woman, "Good afternoon, I would like to know if these coins are enough to buy this bracelet." The store owner, seeing how the girl was trying to look like an adult woman, smiled and asked, "Why do you like it so much?" Luisa turned to him and said, "The fact is, my mother died several years ago, and my sister is taking care of me. She does everything she can for me, and she is always very kind to me. She is so wonderful to me. I would like to give her this bracelet because I love her very much, and I know that she will like it. It is so beautiful." The store owner was amazed and could not believe his ears. He could not hold back his tears, and he said, "You know what? You have just the amount of coins which are needed to buy this bracelet. It is your lucky day. I hope your sister will like it." Saying this, the store owner put the bracelet in a beautiful box and handed it to the girl, taking her coins in return. Luisa was very happy. She told the seller, "Thank you, mister," and ran away with the bracelet for her sister. The little girl gave the box to Amelia with the words, "Sister, I love you." When Amelia opened it, she only said, "It is wonderful, my dear, but where did you buy it?" Luisa pointed to the jewelry store. Amelia went to the seller and said, "Sorry, but my sister said that she had bought it here, and I don't think that she could have enough money for this. Probably it must have been a mistake." The owner answered her with a smile, "There is no mistake. Your sister paid for this bracelet with something much more valuable than money. She paid with love for her intention to give it to you. The bracelet is yours, do not worry." The elder sister still could hardly believe in what was happening, but leaving the store, she could not hold back her tears. She took her sister in her arms and thanked her. Both girls went home very happy, admiring the wonderful bracelet. Amelia fell asleep very quickly that night, and she dreamed of her mother who had passed away several years ago. She told Amelia, "Girls, I am proud of you both, and I am happy to realize that both of you are growing up such wonderful people." Awakened by a beautiful dream, she looked at her little sister sleeping nearby, hugged her, and fell asleep again. Very touching story, isn't it? That is all for today, friends. If you enjoyed the story, click like, subscribe to the channel, and share this video with your family and friends. See you later!